There's a side of Egypt that you've seen before, and a side that you have not. My name is Karin Muller. For most Westerners, Egypt is little more than pyramids and revolutions, a place that too often leaves us filled with fear and misinformation. So I decided to go to Egypt alone for 3 months to live with Bedouin nomads, Nile fishermen, and Cairo's garbage collectors. And see what Egyptians and Islam are really like. I had no idea what I was getting into.